What do you think about Brazilian market? Is the first time in Brazil?
Yeah, this is my first visit to Brazil, and we look at Brazil as a gateway for the South American market.
And what is your core business?
We are a software development company. We are into business for about 15 years, and we specialize in an area called computer-aided facilities management. We have a product on that. So that is the product that we would like to sell in the Brazilian market and the South American region.
And what do you think about the Brazilian marketing, the software Brazilian marketing? Do you think it's possible to do a good business here?
Yeah, we feel it's an upcoming market. And similar to our country, India, like Brazil is coming up in a big way, we can see that. And so a lot of infrastructure happening here. And so we feel that there is a good opportunity here in Brazil.
When, what do you think about business matchmaking?
Okay, like it has been a fantastic experience here at the business matchmaking in BITS 2014. I've been to many exhibitions in Australia, Germany, Singapore, Malaysia, Europe, and Middle East, and all these regions. Specifically, the business matchmaking event here has been very professionally organized, and they're very supportive and. We had a lot of serious contacts established in the business matchmaking sessions more than the event as such in the exhibition. Yes.
The Brazilian companies are looking for meeting, are looking for alliances.
Oh yes, we were looking for partners, and there were other companies looking for our kind of companies, and it has been a mix of Brazilian companies, companies from Colombia, companies from Chile. So we had a mix of everything, so it was a very good exposure for us here.
And what do you think about the software in Brazil? And Brazil doing a good software?
We had interactions with a few software companies here, and we feel they are quite up there. But in terms of the cost, it's pretty high here, and so we feel that's a good opportunity for us. We work with a lot of US companies, they outsourcing work to us. So in the similar fashion, we want to talk to Brazilian companies here to get outsourcing done. Because we see that it's a quite matured companies are there, and so they can outsource work to India.